name is Kishan. I study in 5th class. I want to say speech on Children's Day. First, I wish you all a very happy Children's Day. Children's Day is celebrated on 14th November every year in India. It is the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was the first Prime Minister of India. He loved children very much. He compared children with birds of flowers. Children fondly called him Chacha Nehru. Children's Day is also called Bal Divas. On this day, school and colleges organize various events like dance, drama, music, speech, as a writing, etc. Many kinds of programs are conducted on social media which guides the children. Children's Day is a great day to talk forward Nehru's dream.
Thank you.